Give me David. Give me Alan. All right, guys, here we go. Top six answers are on the board. What does a lifeguard hope a person doesn't do?
Drown.
Drown.
Yeah! Thank you.
Okay, Alan, here's the rest of the question. What does a lifeguard hope a person doesn't do when he's giving them mouth to mouth?
Barf.
Barf.
Good one.